Being a Jew inwardly holds the most significance as New Covenant believers. Being a Jew or an Israelite by bloodline does not save or deliver you in itself. We must all believe in the gospel of the Messiah Christ to the saving of the soul, in spirit and in truth. And we must all individually seek out our own salvation. To my fellow brethren, the Jews, true Judeans, and Israel, we are one in the Messiah Christ, Israelites indeed, confirmed by the Spirit of God, which dwelleth in us, the Word of God through prophecy, and the manifestation of His praise. We are heirs of the promise. Disregard not your inheritance through disbelief, which is a lack of faith, unto disobedience and confusion, unto the wrath of God, a perpetual cycle of curses, generational, as our ancestors have done to our oppression. Praise God, Allah Hayyan, for the truth. Amen. Be not deceived by the religions of the heathen nation, nor the traditions of men, even amongst our own, unto ungodliness, unfaithfulness, unto destruction. Brethren, let not the knowledge of your identity and heritage become an idol, as the wicked amongst our people did in the time of our Lord, even killing him in their efforts to take away his inheritance for themselves to possess. And by doing so, they were destroyed as they lost it all, and at the losing of our identity. Now Gentiles, heathens, stand in our place and claim our nation and nationality in the present, the crumbs. But unto our jealousy, unto our seeking of Zion, unto our return to New Jerusalem. Amen. My brethren, those wicked who thought evil to kill the Lord, they being Israel according to the flesh, lacked the spirit and were cut off. Be not like them. Idolaters have no place in New Jerusalem. Therefore, being heirs with the Messiah Christ, a chosen seed, through grace we stand. Give praises, honor, respect, and all glory and submission to our God, Allah Hayyan, who maketh the vessel as he pleaseth, according to his will and his divine sovereignty, some unto honor and others unto shame. His will be done. Who are we to question his authority, his choosing? Who knows the mind of God? Salah. My brethren, our God, the Most High God, Allah Hayyam of all gods, said unto us, obey my voice and I will be your God, and ye shall be my people, and walk ye in all the ways that I have commanded you, that it may be well unto you. Be not like those who hearken not, and harden their hearts, being stiff-necked, idolaters, going after the way of the heathens, after their own hearts, even mixing idolatrous paganism into the services of God, and calling it just when indeed it is an abomination and to be detested on all fronts. Know the truth. Idolatry and paganism is not the love of God. Those who hold to it despite the love of the truth will be blinded unto damnation. My brethren, as a people, not just any people, but the children of God, we have been through these hardships through our disobedience to him, forsaking his commands, not loving him, not loving one another, reverencing and honor that upheld by heathen nations, the world. We need not their religion. We need not their philosophy. We need not their custom. And we surely don't need their way of living. We need not to desire to be like them, neither, family. And it is important to know that we are not heathens. We are not Gentiles. For all who embrace the faith of the Messiah Christ, or Mashiach, must forsake idolatry, which is paganism, and be joined as one in him in holiness. For the Lord said, wherefore I poured my fury upon them for the blood that they shed upon the land, and for their idols wherewith they had polluted it. And I scattered them among the heathen, and they were dispersed through the countries according to their ways, and according to their doings I judged them. And when they entered unto the heathens, whether they went, they profaned my holy name. When they said to them, these are the people of Ahia, and are gone forth out of his land. But I had pity for my holy name, which the house of Israel had profaned among the heathen, whether they went. Therefore, say unto the house of Israel, thus saith Ahia Elohim God, I do not this for your sakes, O house of Israel, but for my holy name's sake, which ye have profaned among the heathen, whether ye went. And I will sanctify my great name, which was profaned among the heathen, which ye have profaned in the midst of them. And the heathen shall know that I am Ahia, saith Adonai Ahia Elohim, which shall be sanctified in you before their eyes. For I will take you from among the heathen and gather you out of all countries and will bring you into your own land. Then will I sprinkle clean water upon you, and ye shall be clean from all your filthiness, and from all your idols will I cleanse you. A new heart also will I give you, and a new spirit will I put within you, and will take away the stony heart out of your flesh, and will give you an heart of flesh. And I will put my spirit within you and cause you to walk in my statutes. And you shall keep my judgments and do them. And ye shall dwell in the land that I gave your fathers, and ye shall be my people, and I will be your God. Amen. I will also save you from all your uncleanness, and I will call for the corn and will increase it and lay no famine upon you. Amen. And I will multiply the fruit of the tree and the increase of the field, and ye shall receive no more reproach of famine among the heathen. Amen. Then shall ye remember your own evil ways and your doings that were not good, and shall loathe yourselves in your own sight for your iniquities and for your abominations. Amen. Not for your sakes do I this, I repeat. Not for your sakes do I this, saith Ahia, Elohim God. Be it known unto you, be ashamed and confounded for your own ways, O house of Israel. Be ashamed and confounded for your own ways, O house of Israel. So be it. Heavenly Father, this is your word which has proceeded forth from your very own mouth, which shall not return unto you void. For you cannot lie, but it shall accomplish that in which you please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereto you send it. Your will be done.